Hi, and welcome to me playing the Outbound Ghost. This is part two. We just finished up the first boss, and I really wanted to continue the gameplay on it. So, without further ado, let's get into the nitty gritty. We just defeated the big vampire boss guy, so I'm kind of wondering if that changes anything with this hedgehog. Changes absolutely nothing. I'm still fascinated by these wonderful little graphics. It makes me happy. Okay, so we're here. Okay, so this is where they live. Yeah, it's a pretty cool house. It's time to find Michael and Adrian. Where's Frank? Double building over there with the blue roof. Okay. Let go! Is there anything in here? I bet there fucking is. Oh, a surprise! Boink! Boink! Let's see. Oh yeah, I like that mimicry skill, honestly. Gives me a chance to play with the enemies. Oh, he is hitting hard. Let's actually do a lesser heal skill. Deals 3 strikes on each blood. Oh, that's garbage. Yeah, baby. Uh-oh. Am I in danger? Let's not talk about danger like that. Okay, he's not as powerful as my, No! Lesser heal on yourself, pal. And we're going to use Swift Hit. I knew it would do it. I think we got this now. Especially when I bring out the meteor. And miss. Okay, so maybe we don't have this. Let's can't do poison poke. Oh shit. Alright. You can heal yourself again? Of course you can, baby. Okay. Ow. Okay, this is it. Got him. I knew there was a reason for coming back here. The pink gems. Puppy. Okay, I can pet the puppy. I'm gonna do that again. Who's a good boy? We may be dead, but imagine how much worse it could be. We could have been dead without our beautiful outbound gardens. True that. Can I go into people's house? I can. It's not letting me loot anything. I want to loot! Hey, Hank. Serial killer in a scarf? Or hood? Shh. It ain't Jeffrey Dahmer. Ooh. Why is that? People always told me that tattoos would stay on you forever, but I didn't think that would include death as well. Thanks for the gray gem, baby. Gotta go. Gotta go. Yeah. Easiest pie. Wait, is there nothing back here? Oh, I forgot it does that when you're stealthing. Loot! Help! I'm prison. Okay. My grandmother is so clumsy. This is her farm, and I wanted to take care of it, but she lost the key to the gate. I can't ask her about it either since she's not with us anymore. I've unlocked it. I thought I unlocked the gate. Is there another gate that needs unlocked? Oh. I specifically need the farm key. I'm gonna go there, yes. Aether exchange. I don't find anything appealing about any of this. And I'll take that one because it seems like it might work. And plus I can take it off if I need to, I think. You're not Hank. Happy birthday. Get out of here. Hey, pet. You want to pet me? There's a dog down there you can pet. Okay. Is this that double decker house? Run! It's so rad. You pretended there were vampires and now there's actual vampires! Let's look at the map. Oh hey, there's Frank. I am Jude! I am not from Outbound. I'm good bet you do know everyone from these parts, Frank. Yeah, I'm an amnesiac. I'm an aphrodisiac. Yeah, there's more amnesiac. Okay. We're getting an explanation. He got an explanation. Why y'all? Why y'all sidestepping me? I'm not faking nothing. Why y'all sidestepping me? Yeah, what happened to the kindheartedness? What'd y'all do? Get murdered by a serial killer? Frank, my man. Slight issue at the tavern. Alright, go help your granddaughter escape from the tavern. I could probably pick the lock, but I ain't gonna I ain't gonna recommend that since I'm not to be trusted. Alright, let's go. Yeah, why are you trying to trade if you ain't trading? Who is that crimson? Could it be? Air is tastier as a ghost? Can't confirm or deny that, kid. We are gonna save. Just leave me alone. Shirley, come on, listen, wait. Yeah, old man, no means no. Yeah, give her a break. Bro, come on, we just wanna help. Don't gotta be so cold. You don't wanna deal with my cold self, huh? Well, good news for you. Cause you won't have to for long. Yeah, let us help. Let me prove myself to you, Papa. Whoa there, Buckle. I'm with Mary on this one. She's a goner already. Nobody's ever left the cave. I don't know if I believe in the supernatural and all, but if there are fates worse than death, that cave's where you'll find them. Oh, so you don't care about them, but me dying for your daughter or granddaughter is just fine and fucking dandy, huh? God, I don't even like Frank now. Frank, least likable character, 100%. And that includes the serial killer. Wait, solitude? Okay, I can have four on my party. That's nice. Let's go back up here to this forge and build him something, some sort of set. No, where's the forge at? Yeah! Forge it up! You know what? Fuck it. Gems. That's sad. All buffs. Okay, so my idea with him is doing, like, you know, I can use status effects to boost him up pretty quickly. How much it'll work, I'm not sure, but it's always helpful to have an extra homie in the party. Let's go, old man. Let go! I like the mushrooms here. It warps reality and can affect people in unexpected ways. Nobody has ever came out of this place. Let's not let us our guard down. Wait, I wonder if there's any, like, missions at the mission board. I remember vaguely that there was a mission board or something. I don't know how to get past that. No, there wasn't a mission board. That was in the other game that I was playing. Whoopsie. Whoopsie daisy. Okay. Skill. Yeah, major defense. Now try to take my guy. Limit break yourself, baby. Fuck. Oh my god, I'm pretty sure that cost me. I got you, Bo. Fuck. Oh, I meant to heal. Oh, I fucked up. Okay, now I can use my dupla. I'm still gonna use shelter though. Maybe on the... Yoink! Okay, I thought that was gonna kill my boy. Skill, lesser heal. Leave nothing to chance. Okay, so poison really does a number on him. It's just a little fact to keep in my fact flags. And going over there got me absolutely fucking nothing. I came from this way. Okay, yeah, I came from that way. It's the most obvious place to go. Is this way. Only way forward is locked. It's time to break it down. Wait, where's the torches? Where's the other torches? Is there any other torches over here? Where's the torches? I'm ready to burn shit. I don't know what you done to me, Grandpa, but God dang it, I'm thirsting for blood, baby. Thirsting for blood hard. Then again, I was bitten by a vampire. It looked like pig. Let's gotta have the torches up here. I just don't see them. Okay. I was about to say, why is it letting me light them on fire? Wee-oo! Ooh, that's a good one. So is that one. I don't even have an aspect gem to use. Never mind. What is the first defense up? Wait, can I break down materials? I guess not. All right, camaraderie. Get your bag. It's got healing. So it's got a total of 25% increased healing. Okay, let's try this out. Maybe it won't be too bad. Oh. Okay, I straight up cannot go into the house. Into the well! Smoke. You don't want no smoke. Got him. Yeah, have him aether up. Fuck. Why'd I get so bad at swift hit? Yeah, baby. Yeah, you must forgot he was a bad bitch. And now he's fucking double poisoned. Holy shit. Alright, let's try. Oh yeah, that fucking healing is awesome. Love it. Aether up. Skill. Well, I don't really need to do anything like that. Yeah, baby. My god, I like that. I like him a lot. I like my party setup. It's just cool that this is the first four they give you. They definitely, I feel like this is gonna be a battle. Maybe I can get something to break it later. Spider webs all over the bed. You can tell this dude hasn't been laid in a while. Shirley! You must be mistaken. It's locked. Find three keys to get inside. This sounds very familiar to Buddy Simulator 1984. The fuck? I don't need you no way. Already got my strategy laid out. Okay. So what we're gonna do is we're going to give you a power down. because fuck that shit. Get a good heal going on. Limit break this dude. Bam. Yikes. Give him some defense. I've been wanting to try this spell out. Ah, this is some good stuff. Deals basic area damage. So I guess I can't do fucking much. You ain't got shit on me. Power down, baby. Skill. Get a little XP boost from that, I see. Did not have any of the keys. Alright, it looks like we have to explore this area. Here's a place we can save. Lowers their defense and speed. I'll take the stun manuscript. I wonder if there's any way to go back and get these manuscripts that, like, are missed. Just curious. Is that all that did? That's what that did. Getting a little dark out. Key of Delusion. Is this another treasure chest? Oh, you're going down, pal. That many strikes? Power down, baby. Go ahead and get your heals on. You go ahead and limit break this motherfucker. Okay, try it. You can try it. You can try it for sure. You can try it for sure. Okay, 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 cool. Field heal is going to come in handy. Fuck. Skill.
Okay.
Shouldn't have done it. Shouldn't have done it. Ooh, what's this door? Smoke bomb. You don't want no smoke, what? Into this pal. Let's go ahead and take that power away. Heal the front lines. We got a good strategy down for this motherfucker. Oh. Well, I guess I can't get that extra XP off of that one because I done killed him. Done dead. This is pretty. I have a feeling it's a ploy on like the other puzzles I did where both of them have to be extinguished for it to. Yep. Yup. I already knew. See a fucking mini map that shows an item over there. Okay, maybe it's another spot that we need to go to. Fuck it, I'll fight you. I'll fight anybody. What kind of skills you got, baby? Curse? What does curse do? The fuck does curse do? What does curse do? Hold on, status glossary. All healing deals damage instead. Wait a second. Okay, I think I have a combo that I want to try out. Let's take out that guy first. This will make this battle a lot easier. Yay. Missed! Mm-hmm. 16 damage, baby! Ow. Don't talk to me, I'll murder you. Should be the finishing blow. Just to say fuck you. Take them to the cleaners. All right. Have I been over here? Got me. I'm gonna disappear off camera real quick. All right. Oh, let's see. What's this? Patient punch? Ooh, I like that. Skill. Ooh. Okay. But we doing minor limit break, baby. Got him. All right, baby. Patient punch, baby. That's a cool skill. I like it. Fair heal. Oh. And they're done. You're done for, pal. You tried to step, but you couldn't step. Me? I can step all day. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, what you wanna do? What you trying to do? Ha! Got him! Something shiny. This is something shiny. Let's see. So I guess our only option is to go fight that guy. Piece of cake! Yeah, we'll limit break him. No! Ah, fuck. Fair heal. Get my boy back in order. Fuck. Let's just come back to next episode of Dragon Ball Z, baby. Alright, give me mana power. Skill. I'm just going to shelter my boy. Ninety-nine damage. That's a fucking new high. Out for the XP. You already know I'm fucking Aether and up. Not even up for debate, baby. Recommend that. So I can pow pow. Oh no. I misjudged my calculations. He's got two poison pokes, okay. So what I'm gonna do instead of a poison poke is I'm gonna meteor this sumbitch. His, oh my god, his face while getting hit is so adorable. Have another turn, partner. You played yourself. And then patient punch, baby. That's what I'm talking about. All the keys. Isn't there a place to save somewhere down here? I don't know if there's going to be a big boss battle or not, so I'm kind of weary. Everyone have. So what is he missing? He's got healing. Alright, so he needs one. What can we make for him? Can we make another? I see. I need some essence of music. Could do another healing up. Fuck it. You call a fucking healing fucking machine right there. All right, let's go. Let's go. I'm nervous. Already got the keys, Grandpa. Let's go. I'm ready for it. Surely, let's go home. No, Grandpa! I'm happy here. Just leave me alone, Grandpa. Don't you see? This is what I want. The cave has given it to me. You can carry on living to your death without being burdened by me. Now go away! And you, what are you doing here? This is none of your business, bitch. Surely, we're just here to take you. Oh, I guess we are fighting Shirley. What? I already know what he does. Skill. Yeah, baby. Ah, fuck. stop. Oh, yeah. So, I can do the same damn thing, bitch. Try to take on my guy. Got you, boo. Let's see, give him some power, baby. Oh, fuck. I didn't realize it affected my team too, what the fuck? Yo, leave him alone! There you go, baby boy. What the fuck kind of move was that? Let go, my boy. Deals basic damage and replaces SP equal to 50%. Thanks. Keep on sheltering my boy over here. Okay. Bam. All right, now you're done for. minor limit break on my boy. Yeah, shouldn't have played that shit with me. Alright, I think he's done. Alright, you're done. You're done. It's a victory. It's a dub. It's a win. You're finished, pal. You're done. Get out of town. I'm the king. Get off that bed, it's my bed! Oh yeah, those were figments, baby. Yeah, you fight those apparitions with your feelings. It's right there. Oh, this is the beginning. Okay. All right. Well, I think this is a good stopping point as soon as we get to a save area. Which will be back of the town. We back, homie. Yeah, we made it back. I was there. Now, baby. Yeah, you gotta apologize. You were skeptical. You didn't treat me right. You was a dickhead the entire time. I want money. I want bitches. I want a place to sleep. Like, I'm a full-on resident of this place now. And because I saved your family member, dog. Meanwhile, you was just being a dick to me. And go up to the northwest exit. Central outbound. Alright, I'm gonna take my time to get ready. Y'all gonna see me on the next episode of this bitch. Hey bro, I overheard everything. Seems like your life's stressed, man. I think I need a little something to keep you sane. You need... De-aspecting? Yeah, I was oblivious about this at your age too. It's magical, addictive, and rejuvenating. Ooh, a new mechanic? Alright, well, I guess. guess that'll be something interesting to try on the next chapter. But I'll go ahead and save. Anybody who was tuning in, thank you for tuning in. I hope you're enjoying the Outbound Ghost as much as I am. It's very nice. It's a very nice game. I have to say, I'm very pleased with it. I'm very pleased with how it's going. I'm pleased with the mechanics, the art style, the quirkiness of it. All around, it's just been a treat so far, so I'm really glad I picked it up. Again, I got this on fanatical.com. I did not get this on fanatical.com. I got this on GOG. GOG. I don't know if that's how you say it, but GOG. It's currently on sale. I don't know how much longer it's going to be on sale for, but it's a fantastic game. Again, thank you for watching. I really appreciate anyone who's tuning in. I'll see y'all next time.